Hello guys, y'all probably already know this, but Tyler VR just got hacked and might even be doxxed too. I don't know for sure, but I saw a video recently that said I'm back, and the channel name was Tyler VR. So I'm like, oh yeah, he's back. So I watched some of his videos. He says his voice, he lost his voice, and I thought that was kind of weird because he wasn't talking at all in his first video, but you could still hear him breathing and stuff. So I thought that was like kind of weird. So I watched his next video, and this time he was talking, but he sounded nothing like Tyler VR. And like people, they keep saying like, "Welcome back, Tyler VR," and I have like proof that he's not it. So first of all, I was messaging him on his Discord server, and he started like cussing at people and calling people like bad names and stuff. And then I also have a video comparing Tyler VR, the actual Tyler VR's voice, to the fake YouTuber's voice, and I'll show that now.
Sorry guys, I lost my voice, but wall running, I'm just gonna go for like all the walls first because we learn walls first. So wall.
My name is Tyler VR, and I have a rat infestation.
Then I have some pictures of what he said to us on the Discord server, and I'll show those right now. Obviously, the real Tyler VR would never say those things because he's actually really nice and makes really good content. And the content, like the fake Tyler VR makes, his thumbnails aren't good and his videos are not that good either. And it's kind of crazy because people are actually believing him, but some people are calling him out and calling him fake. But I called him out on the Discord and told him that stop faking, and his moderators banned me. So he's like, he doesn't want anybody to know that he's fake, but it's like really easy to tell. So if you see his account, make sure to tell people that he is fake and don't subscribe to him or give him any support because he just wants content to posts and views and he's not trying at all. Have a great day, y'all.